Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to once again direct your attention to the center of the playing court as we continue with the team awards. To present the awards to the two teams that played in the first game this evening are members of the Board of Directors of the South Dakota High School Activities Association, Rick Weber, Linda Whitney, and Todd Trask. Assisting with the awards and representing the association's corporate partners are Kathy Petra from Sanford Health, Christy Osterloo from First Premier Bank, Premier Bank Card, Andrew Mefford from Farmers Union Insurance Agency, and Staff Sergeant Jason Bain from the South Dakota Army National Guard. The fourth place team in this year's tournament is the Summit Eagles. Victoria Zerbel. Michaela Zerbel. Calissa Paraboom. Sierra Redland. Carissa Chamley. Michaela Johnston, Jacqueline Bluedorn, Emily Ulrich, Kelsey Pearson, Jenica Chapin, Fancy Cucampi, Whitney Zerbel, and Nicolette Nieland. Team manager, Damon Abdul, and Brady Lindholm. Statisticians, Kiara Cardwell, and Tiana Petrick. And Brooke Pies. Assistant coach, Brittany Hills. Assistant coach, Brian Ulrich. And head coach, Mark Omdahl. Summit will hold their celebration in the Summit Gym Sunday at 1 p.m. And the winners of the first game this evening for third place honors of the Class B Girls State Tournament are the DeSmit Lady Bulldogs. Cammie Buchholz. Maddie Decknicker. Maddie Burkle. Eve Dobson. Andrea Pummer. Alex Wolkow. Kelly Martins. Kennedy Fast. Mackenzie Blue. Riley Austis. Kelly Onbaugh. Shannon Poppin. Carrie Cavanaugh. Reagan Gary. Gianna Jansen. Maddie Miller. And Lyric Gruenhagen. Okay. Team manager, Red Ostis. Team manager, Gannon Gruenhagen. Statistician, Kylie Paston. Amanda Gem. Andrea Shubloom. and Hallie Tolzine. Assistant coach Jeff Gruenhagen. And your head coach Doug Ostis. DeSmit will hold their celebration at the DeSmit High School at 12:30 tomorrow.
Congrats to Coach Ostis and DeSmit.
Yep, Doug Ostis, Jeff Gruenhagen, that staff, they won a state title as players for Marv McCune back in 1987.
Now, as we get ready for what? Spirit of Six, and then the Spirit of Sioux.
Again, just three schools brought cheerleaders. They're all located there on the north side.